cost of divorce is a concern of a lot of clients because it seems like it's just some vast unknown. It's not like you can go in and say, you know, I want to have a will done, and then an attorney can tell you exactly what that's going to cost because it's just a finite action. And divorces can cost anywhere from a couple of thousand dollars to a couple of hundred thousand dollars. And it seems a little out of control, I think, a lot of the time. So what I tell clients about the cost of divorce is that the parties are really in control of that. The higher the conflict, the higher the cost. The more we can cooperate in terms of exchanging information instead of having to fight about whether we get the tax returns or the bank records or the credit card statements, the lower the cost. I always mediate every case now because mediation, while preparing for mediation does have an expense related to it, it's a fraction of the expense of going to trial. And cases that mediate cost less. That isn't to say that some cases are not going to be what are called high conflict cases, and I have a lot of experience with high conflict cases. Those are the most expensive cases. They're the ones who tend to go to trial. They need to go to trial sometimes because the parties are unable to resolve them. So what parties can do to keep the cost down is to do their own work with maybe their own therapist or a parenting coach to help them kind of understand that the conflict isn't going to be that functional in the divorce process, and that if we can lower the level of conflict, we can lower the cost of the divorce. And, you know, I'm happiest when instead of the divorce costing $100,000, that money goes into the college fund for the children. That makes me happy because I think I've provided a real service to that family.